The Simple Show explains the Graphene Flagship. This is Peter, physicist from England. He is experimenting with graphene and other 2D crystals to find new ways to benefit from its unique properties. This is Susan, biologist from the Netherlands. She likes graphene for its biological compatibility and uses it for DNA sequencing. Anna is a chemist and works in Poland. She finds graphene extremely interesting due to its two-dimensional structure and is experimenting on its modifications. Overall, there are thousands of scientists in hundreds of labs across 29 European countries studying this exciting and most promising subject in science nowadays. David, a talented engineer, has a more practical approach to graphene. He works for a big electronics company in Finland. His boss commissioned him to develop new applications for their products. To accomplish this goal, David needs the expertise from scientists like Peter, Susan, and Anna. But where does he meet them? At the Graphene Flagship. This graphene community, initiated by the European Commission, joins both scientists and industries. Thanks to the Graphene Flagship, David can quickly build a network to scientists and hundreds of other European companies working on graphene applications. Due to this collaboration, the entire value chain, from materials production to component fabrication and systems integration, can be covered. In long-term perspective, this means new ideas in our heads, new opportunities for skilled workers, new products on the market, and finally, new potential for economic growth in Europe and around the world. With people like Peter, Susan, Anna, and David, the Graphene Flagship is creating the way to our future.